A major political setback for the Japanese Prime Minister Yoshihide Suga. Opposition party backed Taike Haruyama Naka defeated seven other candidates to become the new mayor of Yokohama. The victory of 48-year-old Yamanaka, who was endorsed by the Constitutional Democratic Party of Japan and all other major opposition parties, is a crushing political blow for Suga. The Prime Minister, who represents a district in Yokohama in the lower house, had thrown his support behind his longtime friend and supporter Hakiro Okunogi, who is the former National Public Safety Commission chair. Voters are angry with the Prime Minister Suga and the government's COVID-19 response that became a central issue in the closing days of the campaign, one that Yamanaka capitalized on with his criticism of the government's vaccine rollout program and its failure to contain the infections. This development has put more pressure on Prime Minister Suga, who is already on the hot seat. His cabinet's approval ratings have dropped to record low levels, and his inability to get Okunogi elected is expected to raise concern among the Liberal Democratic Party members. In fact, many were already wondering whether the Prime Minister is the best choice to lead the party as it looks towards a party presidential election and a general election in the coming months. The LDP is expected to fix the schedule for its presidential election on Thursday. The party's presidential term finishes on the 30th of September, while the lower house members' terms are set to expire on the 21st of October. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.